Okay, so today I'm going to demo a staggered row with the landmine. All right, so this one's going to work that pulling motion through impact. Right, that's what's going to allow you to keep that lag and also create that power through impact. All right, so from here, I'm going to set up 1 foot back, toe kind of in line with the heel. From here, I'll squat down two to get in position. Okay, from here, pull up the knee, and then I'm just going to pull this landmine right at the end of the barbell, right to about rib. Okay, so elbow goes back, pull the shoulder back, and set it in place, and then pull that elbow right back against your side here, and to rib.
What's the next progression?
Next progression, right, we might go now from even stance, pick it up into position here, have it a pull to press. So this is, again, that impact to follow through power. All right, here we go. All right, so I'm pulling right to about navel. Okay, and then my right hand will join the fight, and then I'll press from there. All right, then I return that left hand. Okay, it's one fluid movement here. Okay, I'll turn into my left leg as I do it. That right foot can turn. All right, obviously do both sides. Today I won't, but you can do both sides. You're going to be even side to side. All right, give that exercise a try. Start with the first one. Work to the progression of that last one.
Really good.